A mass M attached to a horizontal spring executes SHM with amplitude A1. When the mass M passes through its mean position, then a smaller mass small m is placed over it and both of them now move together with amplitude A2. We have to find out the ratio of A1 and A2. Now let us say this is the spring, and with this spring there is a mass M which is attached and it is executing SHM of amplitude A1. Now when it approaches, when it is at its mean position, at that time another mass small m is kept over it. Okay, now it will execute with a different amplitude. Let's say that amplitude is A2. Now one thing that we have to understand here is that there is no friction, and when the small mass m was kept on the capital mass m, at that point of time the net force on the system was zero. No force was acting on the system. Okay, so its linear momentum will remain conserved. So if we assume that earlier it was moving with velocity v1, and when you place this small mass m, now it has a maximum velocity v2. So m1 v1 will be equal to m2 v2. Linear momentum will remain conserved. So this m1 is m and v1 is given by omega a1, okay, which can be written as m a1 under root k by m. Now similarly, in the second case, the new mass is equal to m plus small m. The new amplitude is A2 and the new omega will be k by m plus m. We have to find out the ratio of A1 by A2. So A1 by A2 will be given by this root k, root k will cancel out, and we will have under root of m plus m divided by capital M. So this is the ratio. Okay, it's a very simple problem.